in a so-called upwind configuration. Upwind is with respect to the tower. Okay, so if the wind comes, it hits the rotor first and then the tower, as opposed to a downwind configuration where the rotor would be downwind of the tower. Question for you. So, if the wind direction changes in an upwind configuration, I have the rotor here, wind direction comes that way. Let's say the wind is trying to push to yaw the turbine. Is that a stable procedure? How that would happen? Yes or no? Who's for yes? Who's for no? Yes, the answer is no. Okay? Would be unstable. However, that's why today lots of money is spent, you're going to see, for yaw actuation that keeps the rotor in place and can pull it back against the wind into the right direction of the wind. So if you have a downwind configuration, say that turbine would be designed such that the wind is coming from right to left. Whenever the wind direction changes, naturally, that downwind rotor configuration yaws with the wind. However, there's one main, so why we don't do that? There's one main disadvantage why we don't do that. Why we don't do that? Tower interference, okay? So there's all this fluid dynamic structures shedding off the tower that hit the blade. And not only do you lose a lot of torque and power that way, but it also adds several fatigue cycles on the blades, and it's simply not advantageous.